Ours is a fast-moving world. Innovations are shaping our lives more than ever before. The driving force behind this innovation process is people. Without their curiosity, creativity, and perseverance, there would be little progress towards improving many aspects of our lives. The European Inventor Award pays tribute to inventors who made a major contribution towards society and economy. Since it was launched in 2006, it has become the most prestigious prize for technical innovation in Europe. The award is presented annually by the European Patent Office in cooperation with the European Commission and the country holding the EU Council presidency at the time of the award ceremony. In spring 2012, this will be Denmark. This competition is open to any invention from any technical field, as long as it is protected by a European patent. Each entry will have had time to turn into an economic success story with a big impact on society, and many are now making a lasting impression on our daily lives. Swedish inventor Per Ingvar Brunemark won the European Inventor Award for half a century's work. His accomplishments in osseointegration have revolutionized dental and facial surgery and improved the lives of thousands of people. The Frenchman, Emmanuel Desavier, and his team have transformed global communications with their erbium-doped optical fiber amplifier, which helped speed up data transmission and expanded its reach onto a global scale. Today, their outstanding technical achievement, too, stands for economic success in a competitive market. These are just two examples from a list of nominations which includes fascinating and inspiring inventions and continues to excite and surprise as it grows from year to year. So, how do you go about finding the most inventive minds in Europe? Recognition is given to inventors in all walks of life. The awards are presented in five categories: industry, small and medium-sized enterprises, research, non-European countries, and lifetime achievement. Following a public call for proposals, the names of outstanding inventors are put forward by examiners from the European and national patent offices. A high-profile international jury, headed by European Parliament President José Bujek, nominates 15 finalists and then selects the five winners. The selection board consists of an interdisciplinary mix of industrialists, scientists, and politicians. Embrace the spirit of innovation by honoring true inventors. Meet Europe's most forward-looking minds at the European Inventor Award 2012 in Copenhagen.